see reasons why End-SARS protest is more important than Biafra or Oduduwa Republic agitations, TIDUS reports. Following the recent End-SARS protest by youth in many parts of the country, I have decided to pick up my materials to write this article. This movement is a bigger issue than recent agitations for Biafra or Oduduwa Republic respectively. Since Wednesday, Nigerian youth and Nigerians as a whole have taken to the streets to express their dissatisfaction with the special anti-robbery squad activities that SACS. They accuse them of brutality, killing, extortion, and unprofessional conduct. They have also demanded that the entire division of SACS in the police force be scrapped totally. This initially started in Lagos, but at the time of writing this article, it is the number one thing trending on the internet. The protest has spread to almost every part of the country and beyond. In fact, Nigerians and others abroad have joined it as well. So far, the level of support generated on this cause shows that it is a more important issue. Nigerians can be united, and any separation agenda should be dropped. Biafra and Oduduwa Republic agitators should just stay quiet on their quests, as this is a bigger issue than theirs. The story of the evils demanding for a separate country dates back to many decades ago, and they aren't backing down. Yorubas, on the other hand, only recently made it quite public their quest for a separate nation called Oduduwa Republic. Both of these tribes must back down, as issues such as police brutality and good governance are more reasonable matters to agitate for. Here are the reasons why this protest is far better than Biafra and Oduduwa Republic. Whether you like it or not, it is widely seen that in less than a week of protest, the End-SARS movement became a trending topic on social media. This is because the protests simultaneously took place in many parts of the country, from the southeast, southwest to north central, and also south-south region of the country. The End-SARS movement went on. This is due to the united voice with which the protesters pressed their demands. This was not against any tribe, region, political affiliation, nor ethnic differences. Both the old, the young, rich, poor, foreigners, and prominent persons joined in the protest as well. The recent protests from the Oduduwa and the Biafra Republic agitators did not make such progress. This is a sign that only a few are in support of the agitation of separate countries. Also, different groups of the Southeast region are coming up with different demands. Hence, there seems to be lack of unity in the protest and demand for Biafra and Oduduwa Republic respectively, unlike this unity seen with the End-SARS agitators. This is because social issues such as this is of utmost importance to us, all than trying to break Nigeria. 2. Influence on celebrities and prominent persons. Let's face it, if an unknown name wakes up and plans to stage a protest, hardly will you take him serious. Hence, it was very important, surprising and unnecessary that well-known personalities, celebrities join in the protest as well. Figures like movie stars, musicians, comedians, footballers, politicians all joined or reacted to the protest as well. Small Doctor led people from Agege to Lagos State Government Office. Toyin Ibrahim, a Nollywood star actress, led some protesters too. Burna Boys replaced his album Billboard with the NSYNC movement banners. Davido was also rumored to have prevented some SAX officials from harassing a young man, otherwise like Tasha, Peter Okoye, Mr. Macaroni, Rude Boy, Tiwa Savage, and Run Town also did similar things to help in the protest as well. This further shows how widely accepted the NSYNC movement was. But when the issue of agitating for Biafran and Oduduwa Republic came up last 2 weeks, none of these persons did anything. Even DJ Kupi, who did not speak about the NSYNC movement, initially apologized to her fans and has since joined it. She noted that although she is not directed or directly affected, but that her fans and cupcakes were, and that was enough reason I joined. This further shows how important and bigger the protest against police brutality is compared to agitating for the separate nation. Police brutality is frowned at in every part of the world, and Nigerians are justified to have started a protest to end it. Secession, on the other hand, is against the constitution, and the government would always condemn it. But if the agitators of Biafra and Oduduwa Republic can channel their energy to a more realistic movement, like asking every senator from 1999 what they did with the yearly constituency projects allocated received for their constituencies, or demand from their state governments and the federal government what impact they have made towards this, it will represent a just cause and widespread support will create it. Let such protests go on in every constituency in the entire southern North Nigeria, and the result will never be like those of agitating for separation countries. Also, instead of agitating for breakaway, they should ask for the restructuring of the country, which should allow regions of or states to control their resources. Lastly, local ward councillors and local government chairmen should also be remembered. Yorubas and the Igbos have been complaining that the federal government has so far not practiced federal character and that they have been marginalized against. But governors of their state, local government chairmen, councillors and senators from the state are their statesmen. Hence, if they stage a protest to ask what these people are doing to help them or agitate that they become responsible and transparent, it would represent a just cause and it would garner support. Our politicians are the same. Be it northern, southern, western or eastern, a protest to hold them responsible and accountable will unite us all, as it would represent a good cause, not agitation for Biafra or Oduduwa Republic. Thank you, my viewers, for listening to this news. Do you agree with me on these ideas and you have a different opinion? Feel free to express yourself in the comment section. Drop your comment below the comment box, click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to receive updates whenever I publish any new videos. And don't forget to share, and more updates will be written off from me. Thank you as you listen. God bless you.